London Eye right there. Awesome.
Yeah, London Eye.
Big Ben.
Yes.
Yep. We're going to talk to all the fans. It's going to be awesome.
I'm so excited.
And we're sightseeing around London.
This
doesn't
is
get
so
better.
Cool. It's awesome.
We're on top
great.
Of a double-decker bus.
Double-decker.
This is how we
know
roll.
How we do.
Woo.
Yeah. Yes. Crazy.
Look at
that beautiful sight.
All
this is gorgeous.
Wow.
This is where the Prime Minister lives.
Oh, wow. Swanky.
Can
you see?
Here we go.
Vic.
Downing Street.
Hello,
Mr. Prime Minister.
Look, how did the horses just
stand? Nice. What a privilege.
Oh, that is awesome.
You're doing a performance?
We came by at a good time, guys.
That's awesome.
Good time.
I actually set that up just for us. I just made
it. I was like, listen.
Yeah, some of the horses are going to do a little sighting.
So, Adam.
Yeah.
So, Adam, what do you think
What do you think of us English girls?
Oh, you know. No, I love girls with accents. Who doesn't, though, right?
I just like girls in general.
What about you?
Well, you know, if you do like a British man, good old Prince Harry, he's still available, you know?
Oh, well, we're going to have to drop
he's
by.
He's a pretty cheeky chap.
Oh, Prince.
He's got quite a nice
cheeky
guy.
Chap.
Oh, Harry, where are you? Hello.
Harry.
Everybody try and say Piccadilly in a British accent.
Piccadilly Circus.
Don't stop till you bring it on through.
Hey guys, high five, we
London!
Need you!